Hello everyone, SP Architects here. Today I will show you a free ArchiCAD add-on with which you can create every imaginable window and door element as a library part for ArchiCAD. It's very powerful, so you can create every window shapes by yourself and create elements from them, and all in just a few seconds or minutes. The add-on is from GEALAN and called Planersoftware 3.0. GEALAN is one of the leading PVC profile manufacturers for windows and doors in Europe. They have a very strong commitment to BIM. They also won the BIM Heinz Award 3 times in a row. It's the greatest BIM award for manufacturers of building products in Germany. The add-on is completely free for architects, planners and also students, and can be downloaded from the GEALAN homepage. There are also tutorial videos for the add-on. I'll link them to you under this video. With the add-on, it's possible to create every imaginable window and door as library part for ArchiCAD. The elements are high quality and also parametric. For example, you can create windows, front doors, balcony doors, sliding doors, special variants, and also corner windows. The big advantage is that the planner software is checking whether the window or door can be built in this way. Also, the planner software is automatically creating the specification text for you. With this, you can contact GEALAN dealers to get the needed elements for your project. I'd like to present the Planner Software add-on in this video, how you can work with this add-on, and you will see how easy and fast this works. Let's start. Here we are in ArchiCAD, and as you can see, we have a very nice building for this example. We have lots of windows, lots of doors, and we are going to edit these windows and create new windows by using the planner software. When you download your add-on, you can reach your planner software from here. If you click this menu, you will see a couple of options. You can create new windows, you can create projects, and you can select your projects. Creating project means the planner software will collect all of data, all of your window and door data, and create a schedule for your project. And with that, you can share all of your windows and doors very easily, and you can just reach to get help, and you can collect data if your project is possible to create in real world. But before that, of course, you have to create a new GEALAN window. To do it, we will click this create new window or tool, and here you can see the element selection. We will see this element types. You can select windows, French door, residential door, entrance door, and other options. If you select one of these, you will see sub elements, and you can just select one of them. And also, it's true for windows, residential doors, side and left and slide doors. If they are not enough, you can click this free structure. This part is very strong because you can just create your windows with a free form. For this example, I'm just going to use the rectangle and create a rectangle shape like this. This is our first step. Step 1, draw structure contour. And then we will hit this continue. Now we can select volume vertical, horizontal, or we can place double profile like this or horizontal. In order to create an example, I'm going to use this coupling vertical profile and place here. This part will be my door, and this part will be my window. Let's click continue. As you can see, it says undefined and undefined. We are in the definition of the element type step 3. Let's click here, and let's use this French door. This is going to be a French door, and this is going to be a window. Let's click this window. That's it. This part is French door, this part is window. We will click continue. Step 4, enter construction dimensions. Okay. We are going to use millimeters. Just be careful. I'm going to input here 900. And for the total distance,
I want to create 1800 part for number 2, for the total is going to be 2700 millimeters. And of course we have height, this one is going to be 2100. Of course these values are parametric, we can change them later. Let's click apply. And here we have created our main window, and now we can start to edit and adding something, changing materials and changing the thickness of the glass. Let's start. But before that, I will show you the 3D. Let's click this, and here you will see the preview of your window. If you click, you can open, and of course, this is not openable because this is a fixed window. Let's start changing this window type. Let's go to close and click this window. Here you will see you can create vertical division or horizontal division. You can add sash bars. You can use adapt glass widths. If I click the profile, I will see different options. I can create different sections, total sections. These will be graphical sections, and I can use the wall connection 3D. I can see 3D view profile, and most importantly, I can click this additional profiles like this. The most importantly, if I click this part, I will see the type part. It says fixed in frame. If you click this, you can change the window type. It's fixed in frame, fixed sash, but I want this to be openable. But as you can guess, this part is too big for a simple panel. Therefore, I'm going to add some division. Let's add here 600. You can just make this part openable or make this part fixed, or you can use symmetrical and it will be the same. Let's click the center part, and I'm going to make this tilt and turn. Let's click OK. And here you can see the opening directions. Let's say that you change your mind and add additional vertical panels. You can just click your panel and click this division, and maybe you can input here 800. Just like this. Let's make this fixed. And this part will be openable, and others will be fixed. Now, of course, we can modify the colors. To do it, we will go to color segment. And here you will see exterior part and interior part. You can choose different parts for interior and exterior. For this purpose, I'm going to use a dark color and click here. And I will go to interior and use a lighter color for this part. I'm going to click this smooth basalt gray. Let's click OK. To see this, what this is going to be look like, we are going to create this 3D view element. And here we can see our window. Let's click this openable part. And we can see our final window. Now let's go back to our project, and I'm going to show you something different. We can see our U value. If I click this, we will see some parameters. These parameters are predetermined parameters that can be changed according to your profile type and glass type. I will show you. Here you can see for the French door, your U value is 0.94. Now I'm going to change the glass type. I'm going to click this glazing. And let's go to bottom of the list. And as you can see, this one is activated. This is the window type actually you use. I'm going to make this, for instance, this soundproofing glass. Just click apply. Click here. And here you can see all of the values are different. Alright, if your project is completed, you can go to this load into ArchiCAD. And it says, should the element be used as window or a door? I want this to be a door, so I'm going to click this door. And it's ready in our ArchiCAD library part. So I'm going to delete this. After that, I will go to door. And here you will see this is already activated by ArchiCAD GEALAN door and its dimensions. You can place it from the 3D or you can place it in the floor plan. I will determine my opening direction and that's it. Let's click this, go to floor plan and let's move it to place. Here you can see we have very detailed profile types. And I can continue editing my project. We can still edit this door. We can click this door, go to settings by clicking this icon, or we can use Ctrl plus T for the shortcut. And here you will see these options. For instance, here we are under the reveal option. We can use the mounting gap and we can place some gap options for top or from the walls, or we can change the visual style from this menu. Let's say that I'm going to make this 2 or 3 and click OK. You will see your changes applied to this door. Alright, now let's move to a different situation. Let's say that I want to modify this windows with GEALAN windows. I will select my windows that are going to be changed. And after that, I will control my sizes and I will use same values for the distances. My A value is 130, my B value is 230. Let's go to Planner Software and click Change Window or Door. For this time, I will choose predetermined types from this list. This one is very convenient model for our types. Let's click this, click OK. And I'm going to make this total distance, this was 2300 and this was 1300. By the way, we can change these parts too. Let's make this 600 or 500 will be better. If I want to add additional profiles for this window, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to click the part where I want to add additional profiles. I will click here, for instance, and I will click additional profiles. It's going to add different profile under this profile. I'm going to click here because this part is very important. This part is touching the bottom and connects your window with your wall. Since this is going to be a connection profile type, I'm going to use the connection profile button. And here I can see a different profile type. For instance, this one. And if I click OK, you will see different profile type is added to the bottom of the window. And of course, I can change the color type of this window. Let's go to color. And for exterior, make this dark. And for the interior, I want this to be same with the previous one. It was this basalt gray. And here is our window. This is the preview. And this is tilt and turn window type. If you think this is all, no, it's not. You can always add something. For instance, you can add sash bars. To do it, we will click this sash bars and we will see a couple of options for that. Adhesive sash bar with spacer, or you can just use the adhesive sash bar. It's easier part and cheaper, so I'm going to use this bar. And after that, I will see this number horizontal, or I can just use predefined mounting patterns. Let's say that we are going to use this and click type 3. Just click OK and that's it. Apply, and if we go to 3D, here our window. Now we are going to go to load into ArchiCAD, and this is going to be a window, of course, naturally. And that's it. ArchiCAD automatically changed your selected windows to GEALAN Professional Windows. Alright, let's select one of our windows and look at what we have in floor plan. To do it, I'm going to select our window, right click, and I'm going to click select on floor plan. And here we will see the level of detail. How you can change this level of detail? You can change using your scale from this list, but also you can change the visibility type of your windows. You will just click this model view option, and we are in the building plans, and we will change the detail level of door, window, and skylights. For instance, I want this to be lighter project, therefore I'm going to use a simple version of window plan type. I'm going to use, click this low one line type, and also for door. Let's click OK. Here you will see they turned into a simple box. Let's change one more time. This time I'm going to make this to maximum detailed. And here you have the maximum quality drawing type for your windows. Let's go back and make this medium. Of course, you can change it from here, or you can change it manually by changing your window options. You can go to the 2D visualization under the detail level. You can choose one of them: simple, medium, and full. Just like this. Now, as you can see, we can change the port value, and let's say that you are going to change this. If we create a section to see it better, let's go to viewpoints. Let's create a section like this. And as you can see, our directions are wrong. I'm going to select windows, and I'm going to hit Ctrl plus E. No, it's not working. It will work in the floor plan. Therefore, I'm going to hit Ctrl plus E. And now our direction is correct. As you can see for this example, let's say that I want to change these values. I will go to boarding and make this 3 to 5. And this was how you can change existing window type added by Planner software, and how you can customize this. And that was it for this part of this story. I hope you have enjoyed it. As I said before, this was a completely free plugin. If you want to download this plugin, you can download it from the link under the description. And with that, you can try all of the options and experience it by yourself. Alright then, until the next tutorial, have a nice day, bye.